Hello again, everyone. It's me, Patrick O'Shaughnessy, at History Chappie for Versus History on Tour. You can see behind me Lyth Station with its 1970s, 1980s architecture and the railway crossing there. Okay, behind me, once stood a public tavern where people could procure alcoholic beverages after a long day at work and get some bed and board too. Now, if you look up the high street, once upon a time, this stood on this side here, a temperance restaurant. Now, we know that the temperance movement gained a lot of traction in Britain and the United States of America and elsewhere too. In the late 1800s, temperance movements were booming, often associated with nonconformist Christianity. Now, the idea was that when men got off the train there, to lure them away from what was seen as immoral behaviour and the taverns and alcoholism, temperance restaurants were there to offer quite often discounted food, sometimes some moral entertainment. They were particularly rife and booming in Leicester with Thomas Cook. In fact, the first package holiday we know was associated with the temperance movement organised by Thomas Cook from Leicester to Loughborough. Well, in Lyth in Hampshire, had a temperance movement of its own with a temperance restaurant where alcohol was not served. There you go, some history for you. Patrick at History Chappie, all the best. Goodbye.